I am Dili Gustav, Property Officer at the Municipality of Swakopmund. In this video, I'm going to share with the public on information regarding the application of the hanger signs. As you are all aware of the Swakopmund weather, it is safer for you to keep your aircraft locked inside a hangar. What is a hangar? A hangar is a large building used to house aircraft. Also, therefore, this is how hangar space to its clients to build hangars for themselves. Council currently has about 88 hangars at the airfield. Should you be interested to know about the available hangar sites, or you are interested to lease a hangar site, please contact me. How can you apply for a hangar space? Your application needs to be in writing and should be addressed to the Chief Executive Officer. Your application in writing should include the company registration document plus the identity copy of the company signatory. It should also include the residential and postal address, email address, and contact number. Once your application is received, it will be submitted to council for approval. If approved, it will then be advertised and then be submitted to the Minister of Urban and Rural Development for final approval. With the Minister's final approval, council enters into an agreement with the applicant. As soon as the lease agreement is entered into, the applicant is given a period of 2 years to construct a hangar subject to approved building plans. Lease agreements also provide for a cession of rights or a transfer of rights to a third party subject to council's approval. In terms of the lease agreement, hangars can be used for storing or parking. It can also be used for repair and maintenance of the aircraft and equipment. It can also be used as an office to conduct related aeronautical business. Well, one will be wondering, who can apply for these hangar sites? Well, an entity or an individual can apply for these sites. Council made reservations for the hangars to be used as either commercial or private use. This is the end of the video. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to the YouTube channel of the Swakopmund Municipality.